I did it wrong, and now it's messed up.
I messed up too.
Well, let's just all I'll make it
clockwise. Right.
Okay,
let's
just
do it all over again.
Me too.
What are you doing?
I have to do it all over again.
No, you don't. You can just do the white side.
Go away. Yeah. But it's fun art to like scramble it.
Hi. Akilah, are you focused?
Not really.
What?
So let's just go ahead and move that to the top right where it needs to go. And then we have the yellow side facing us, just like this. Up, clockwise. The top layer solved, the bottom layer solved, and then the first two layers. So now we just have left is the top layer. The next step in solving the Rubik's Cube is to get the corner pieces matching. In my case, I was able to get two of the corners matching, so
how are you doing?
The matching colors to the matching side. In my
Why?
Case, it's orange.
Because I can't
so
be quiet.
You might have gotten a piece where it's not matching right here, but that's okay. Just get the two corners.